The World War II Museum is about to take another leap in its expansion, complete with red carpet and celebrities here for the celebration.
Jennifer Van Branken is live from the museum where Tom Hanks and Patricia Clarkson arrived a short while ago for the pre-opening festivities.
People are still here walking the red carpet for the gala event tonight at the National World War II Museum. Many of those faces you will recognize. Take a look. Tom Hanks, of course, who narrated and produced the film Beyond All Boundaries, as well as Tom Brokaw, the newsman and author of Greatest Generation, Patricia Clarkson, a voice in the film Beyond All Boundaries, as well as T.G. Solomon, whose family gave the money for the possibility of this theater coming to life, the Solomon Victory Theater. Here's what Tom Hanks told us just moments ago about the film.
This artistic thing that is going to live in perpetuity. This thing is going to run every hour on the hour until the millennium comes. And so that anybody that comes to see it can go back and re-examine it again. If they have questions about what they saw or what they felt, they can come back and experience it one more time. And it is a diffuse message. It's not a specific, this is what happened, and so therefore feel only one thing. They're talking about the cost of something like World War II.
Now, the theme of this expansion is really that it immerses you in the experience of the war, from the Solomon Victory Theater in the film Beyond All Boundaries to the Stage Door Canteen, where there'll be live music of the war era, to John Besh's restaurant, The American Sector. This is trying to immerse you in the experience of World War II and teach a new generation about the war and the price of freedom. Reporting live from the World War II Museum, Jennifer Van Branken, Fox 8 News.
And from what you've seen, Jennifer, you don't always capture it in a minute or two on television. It's just a spectacular from what we've heard.
And so proud that it's here in New Orleans. And I've seen part of the film. Every American should see it. It really teaches so much in such a unique way about the experience of the war. It's amazing that it's based here in New Orleans. Something to be proud of.
All right. Thanks, Jennifer. They were talking about it the other night during the ESPN broadcast, mm-hmm. which is a, you can't buy that kind of publicity.
Just one more thing that will bring people here. Well, we'll return to our...